If you add flour, salt, baking powder, and whipped cottage cheese to a bowl, form it into a bagel shape and toss it in the air fryer, you just made a high-protein bagel. And if you whip cottage cheese and add chives and garlic powder, you'll get a delicious high-protein cream cheese. The full recipe is in the caption below.